YouTube-damn-ally. What is good with y'all today, man? What's happening with it? It is your boy Jay, the Sneaker Guy, coming at y'all live from the fire day, man. It's a fire pit out here today, bro. Hey, today is, what, November 28th, and we got some fire reds dropping on this day today, man. It's a little rainy, a little wet out here in my area, man. Let me know what's good, how it's looking in y'all area. It's a little chilly too as well. But anyway, besides all that, man, hope everybody is feeling good out there, man. Your boy is out here picking up a couple pairs, man. I got some assists to throw out there to some people, man. So grab a couple pairs for some people out there. And yeah, man, I'm gonna bring y'all along with me, man. If this is y'all first time pulling up, checking out any of the family's content, or you're a returning visitor, man, hey, this is where you need to be at, man. So go ahead and join the family, y'all, by hitting that subscribe button, bro. We on the road to 50K. 40K is almost here. So, hey, I truly appreciate each and every one of y'all, man, for continuously supporting the fam, man. Hey, we be rocking out over here, man. So I truly appreciate y'all. But, yeah, man, I'm here at my first stop. I'm about to step out the whip. Show y'all what's going on with the boys, fit real quick, we're gonna pick up some fire reds, man. So, as you can see, your boy has on that Miami, that's the home team, man. Your boy is from Miami, Florida, man. So, your boy got on that Miami fitted hat on today. Got on me a polo, like, puffer jacket, as you can see. Bro, y'all be trying me, man. Y'all told me I had on some Polo US assassination stuff, man. Hey, no disrespect to anybody who rocks that, man, but I prefer Polo, you know, the real horse. You know, my horse doesn't have, like, you know, anyways, your boy got that on, man. I got on just a black tee, bro, underneath that, man. We just going black on black today, bro. And on my pants, I got on some Lackenzie jeans, man. Lackenzie, hey, shout out to Lackenzie, bro, because they blessed your boy. They blessed your boy with a few pairs of jeans, man. So shout out to Lackenzie for that. I do have a coupon code. I think it's JTSG10 or something like that. I'm gonna leave it down in the description. But yeah, man, check out Lackenzie as well as, like I said, man, Polo Puffer black tee, Lackenzie jacket, and on feet. Close this door real quick, man. On feet, your boy brought out something I still haven't hit y'all with the review on feet for, man. Your boy be slacking with it, man. But hey, forgive me, bro, but got on some sleepers, some dope sleepers, some OGs, and that is none other than Bang! Yes, sir. Let me get away from this line, man. Get y'all black. Hold on. There we go. You see him, bro. Your boy got on them Kamikaze OGs today. Yeah, bro. These right here go crazy, man. And they were on sale in my area for like $90, bro. They were on sale in my local Champs for like 90 bucks, man. So, still, bro, still. So, hey, dope shoes in my opinion. But, yeah, man, we here at my local Hibbit Sports. You see it right there. So, we about to go in there and see what it's looking like and grab some fire reds if they got some, man. But, let's get it. Woo, them things is sleepers, bro. But, check out what Hibbit got in here, man. Hopefully they don't trip about me recording, but they pretty cool usually. How you doing? Now, did y'all have any extra pairs?
We won't know until after 12 when the raffle ends, and it's first come, first serve after that.
Okay.
Sorry about that, man.
You're fine, thank you.
I do love your outfit, though.
Oh, thank you.
I love your pants especially.
Oh, thank you.
The checkerboard. I need to get
something. Thank you. But, yeah, man, we in here. See what they got. They got these off in here, man. Your boy got a pair of these. I did not hit y'all with the review on own feet, but I do have a pair of these. Like I said, man, I be slacking, but I've been trying to pick it up for y'all, man. But your boy got those. These ain't bad right here, man. These ain't bad. These Vapor Max. I like that little splash of color at the top. It look like some glow stuff, but it's not. But not bad. Got some, what is these? Air Max ones, I think. I think those are ones. I don't know. I could be getting 90s and ones confused, but I think those are all ones. Maybe 90s. Let me see. What it saying here? Air Max 90. Like I said, bro, hey, my Air Max is my Air Max intelligence is off, man. But yeah, man, they got these. This is like the Space Hippies. This is trash. We done seen these in quite a few vlogs before, man. Nothing special about them. And they got a couple 270s and stuff. Nothing major. got these in here. These some what, more 90s, right?
Yeah, these is not bad right here. This is, I think it's the recycled stuff, that little pack that they had, but these ain't a bad pair of 90s right here. But keep it moving, man. See if they got any retros or anything in here. Go to this side of the store. I hope this music ain't too loud, man, because I mean, if it is, I just turn on my music. Y'all already know the vibes of that. But got some Team Jordans in here. We seen them several times. Got these mids. Nothing too spectacular, man. I don't see no retros though. So, but they do got these mids in here too. These what are these, like the cool gray or something, some type of, I don't know, but we've seen these as well, man. So nothing really too much that's new in here. So yeah, we just gonna keep it strictly about what we looking for, which is the fours. Socks real quick. Taking a look at the socks, your boy got these already. If you know, you know. But not seeing anything else that catch my eye. So that's pretty much it. So we gonna go ahead and slide up out of here, y'all. All right, y'all, we at another Hibbit Sports. I'm gonna try the camera, my bad. But they got these. What are these? The top 3 5s in here, man. They got these in here, but this is a mega. This is the big size. I ain't gonna say mega, because it's some big feet out, folks out there, man. It's a 13 or something like that, though. But this is probably a return, because usually the smaller sizes will be on the shelf, so I'm pretty sure that that's probably like a return. They still got these in here, bro. $135, they gotta drop their price some more. They need to be about $89 for somebody to cop. But that's it probably for the retros, the Dub Zeros, Team Jordans. That ain't nothing too crazy. Nothing too crazy, but they do got these phones still in here sitting, man. Still got these phones. Oh, bro, these right here, bro. What? Why? Why? But besides that, they do got these AIs in here. These is not bad in hand, bro. These is not bad. I saw the homie Kicknology put up a dope reviewing on feet to these, man. So shout out to Kicknology, man. Y'all go follow him and check out his video on these. But these ain't bad. These is not bad. Got that gum bottom outsole on them, but got those. They going crazy with the questions though, man. They been going crazy. Hey, give that shine to a dope person, man. But got these still in here sitting. Phones, bro. Dang, it's so crazy, bro. Like 10, 15 years ago, this is imaginable. You can never see a phone sitting around in the store like this. But they flooded the market with them and, you know, dried it out. So, but Kyrie's, Giannis Antetokounmpo's, Air Forces, they got these joints in here, what I got on my feet. And this, what is this, like a red? It looks like an Atlanta Hawks colorway through the phone, but it's more of a, it's more of a darker red, man. It's not, it wouldn't go with Atlanta. I mean, you can wear it with Atlanta Hawks, I guess, but it's not like a spot on match as it looks like it is in the camera. But anyways, they got these joints in here as well too. These are dope, bro. These are dope. I like this colorway right here. These are dope, man. But do I need another pair? Do I? Bro, these is clean. I ain't gonna hold you. And they for a good price too, man. So, hey, I like what Reebok doing, bro. I like what Reebok doing. And speaking of Reebok, we gonna have another Reebok shoe coming to the channel soon, man. So y'all wait on it, bro. But they do got that Melo, that Syracuse jersey up there, boy. That is fire. That damn Melo Syracuse jersey. I've been on my jersey vibe, man. But they got all them jerseys up in here, man. Hey, yeah, Foot Locker now. Another Foot Locker, man. See what they got up in here. Oh, boy, they ain't got nothing in here, y'all. This is, nah, we gonna go to the Nike section. Hopefully Nike, they got some stuff on the Nike side of the store. Got going on. It's a dope jacket right here. This is dope, it's like a maroon. It's kind of fly. Adidas. Nah, ain't nothing going on the Adidas side usually. Adidas is dry. Let me check out over here on the Nike side. See what they got going on. Ain't never seen these. What kind of Air Max is this? This is crazy, bro. They got you super safe with that strap on there. That's very ugly in my opinion. But the shoe ain't bad, but that buckle, oh nah. But put them back down right there. These joints right here clean, these blue ones, these blue, gray, and white joints. Clean right there. Anything else? Anything? Not bad. Got this colorful 97 up here. 129 for these. Different type of 97. I ain't never seen these. Not them. What else we got? These in here. I ain't got too much going on. Those two might be part of the same pack. All that stuff up there. But that's pretty much it, man. They got these in here on sale. Space Hippies on sale. Yup. These are dope, boy. These is clean right here. I ain't gonna hold you. This look like it's a Space Hippie type thing. Presto. These joints fire. I ain't gonna lie. I like these. Very, very nice. Yeah, this gotta be from the Space Hippie stuff, but these dope in my opinion. I like them. Got the black ones too. I'm feeling that other one better, but these ain't bad neither. But yeah, them right there is the move. So yep, they got those off in here. Anything else I see? Nothing else. The blue. Same old stuff, man. So hey, we're gonna keep it moving, man. Keep it moving. Alright, we inside of Champs right now. Champs Sports, y'all. See what Champs looking like. Got a couple of 90s in here. Same old. Yes, we got y'all. We got it's crowded in here, y'all. So I'm gonna try to do what I can with it. So yeah, they got the BBC collection in here. They got the yellows and the purples, both still sitting, man. They dope in my opinion, bro. They got some these are different, bro. I ain't never seen these type of kamikazes right here. This is different. They're not for me, but they different. But got them other ice cream. Iverson is in here. Whole bunch of Iversons, man. But yeah, ain't too much going on besides that, man. We gonna take it back to the crib. I'm gonna show y'all these fire reds real quick and then on. We gonna wrap it up, y'all. We gonna get up out of here. Man. Saturday pickups. What's good with y'all again, man? Hey, we back at the crib, man. We back at the crib. Got quite a few. We're gonna say a few because it is a few. A few being three. Three things to check out, man. Your boy picked up out there today, man. Thank y'all for riding with me as usual. I know that blog was kind of all over the place because it was really, really crowded out there in my area, man. So it was tough for me to vlog. So hit that like button for me getting out there and vlogging and giving y'all some footage, man. But anyway, man, let's get right into it. First of all, we gonna start off with what y'all already know that your boy done picked up, man. I had one a hit on a pair at Champs of Bang! These, you already know what time it is. You see it right here on the background. And of course, you see it swapped out. But your boy probably just gonna stick with white laces with these or black laces. You know what I'm saying? Keep it simple. But I did hit on, what size is this? This is like what? 10 and a half, I think is what that is. But yeah, that's the size I hit on at Champs. Shout out to Champs for hitting your boy up, man. But bang! Yes, sir, man. I did pick up a pair of these joints for the homie, man. I already do have a review on feet as well as lace swap of the Fire Red. So make sure that y'all check it out if y'all have not already, man. But yes, man, OG things right there. And I don't know, man. These didn't sell like I thought they would, man. It was actually some pairs sitting in some areas, man. So let me know down below if they sold out instantly in your area. Are they sitting? And you know, when people say that they sitting, bro, don't think that they be capping because it's different, bro. In different parts of the world, some shoes do be sitting, man. So I have realized that. So because at first I was like, man, you lying, because they sold out fast in my area. But you can't really just you know, single out your area and think that goes for the whole world, because nah, bro, they be sitting for real. But anyways, man, that was the main topic of the video, them Fire Red 4s. But your boy also picked up a t-shirt from Foot Locker. You know, I went to Foot Locker as well, got me a tee, and bang, your boy picked up this tee right here, man. What does that say? Helado? gelato. It's an ice cream, I guess, man. But it's a Champion shirt. As you can see, that Champion logo right there on that pink middle ice cream cone, man. But yes, this is dope. I do have a pair of shoes that will go dope with this. So I was just thinking ahead, man. I was like, you know, this might can go with them shoes that I got, man. So I got that and waiting on them shoes to come in so I can see if it matches up to the way I'm foreseeing it. But you know, I did pick that up. That shirt was like $20 or something like that. So I did pick that up, as well as your boy. Oh, bang! Stopped at the post office and packages, boxes are good, man. But hey, I appreciate y'all for watching this far. If y'all watch this far, y'all do get a goodie. Y'all get to see me unboxing something, man. And let me go ahead and hurry up and do it, because video already long, man. Them vlogs be long, bro. Ain't no way around it, man. But hit that thumbs up, like I said, man. If y'all enjoy the vlogs, y'all enjoy the unboxings, y'all enjoy the channel, man, I appreciate y'all. But yes, man, hey, before I open it, big shout out to the homie Nick Holmes, man. Hey, Nick Holmes, you know who you are, bro. I truly appreciate you, my G. I know you got Nicholas on here on the package, but I'ma just call you Nick. You my guy. So I truly appreciate you. Bruh sent these to me for retail. All I paid was for shipping, bro. So truly appreciate him. These released overseas, man. And he did hit on one of those UK sites, was it BSTN or something like that, man. I forgot exactly where he hit on, but well, okay, he got the receipt. BSTN, the receipt is right here, man. So shout out to you, bro, for doing this, bro. I truly appreciate you, my guy. He hit me up and said he had blank blank, and do I want blank blank? I said, yeah, bro, let me get them. So he sent them right on over to your boy, man. So I truly appreciate you for that, bro. We're gonna be swapping these out. We're gonna be throwing these on feet. And you know the whole nine, man. But oh, hold on, is this even open? Oh, bro, ain't even open. This ain't even open, bruh. He ain't even open the package. So we about to open it up right here first hand, bruh. We are about to open it up first hand. So we about to pull this tab right here. Pull this tab, bruh. I appreciate you, bruh. Brand new, straight from them folks, man. And you see what it says right there, man. BSTN. Yes. Yes and yes again. Whoo, you already know what your boy done got. Shout out to the bro. Shout out to the bang. Overseas pickup, man. Your boy got these guys in the collection. It reads Air Jordan 3 Retro. Black, court purple, cement, gray. And with that enough said, man, let's pop open the lid. What we got? What we got? We got a lot number. Yep, we got a lot number right over there in the cut. We got a lot number. Got some gray cement elephant print, or blackish gray, whatever you want to call it. Elephant print paper. And a moment of truth. Take this one down. Okay. Pull this one up. And y'all ready for it? Bang! Woo! Bang! Yes, sir, man. Ooh, these look like some Joker. Buddy, look. Hey, man, these are not bad, bro. Hey, man, let me take real quick, bro. Like I said, I don't want this video to be too crazy long. Put that back there real quick. Check out the other shoe. But hey, shout out to the homie Nick again, bro. I truly appreciate you, bro, for hitting me with the assist on these, man. Appreciate that, bro. But set that box right back there. And bang, yes, man, yes, we got the Air Jordan 3, what is it, court purples, man, black court purples, yes, and these, they not bad, bro. I wish it was a Nike Air on the back, man, but hey, I ain't mad at it, bro. These are clean, and I'm gonna do some things with it, man. But yes, shout out to Nick again for sending this to your boy. These are my Saturday pickups, man. Hey, hit that thumbs up if y'all enjoyed the video. Like I said, it was all over the place. But hey, your boy was out there in the crowd, man. I was out there in the field, man. So hey, show that support. I truly appreciate y'all. We checking out, man. What we got? What? I done put the other fours up, so I'm gonna just grab these fours right here, man. But yes, we is checking out with my Saturday pickups, bro. You see them, as well as that t-shirt I got, man. But yeah, man, truly appreciate y'all for riding with your boy. Y'all stay blessed until the next one. And we gone, man. Boy, just need you guys checking out.
Peace.